Welcome everyone to Call of Duty Black Ops 2. This is Fusion Cap. This game is early and I'm excited to play it. I'm doing a giveaway for it. I'm giving away two Black Ops 2 Hardened Editions and two consoles. Again, similar to the Assassin's Creed 3 giveaway that I did because you guys were so supportive of it. I'm giving back. And this is probably going to be one of the last ones just because this is the last huge game that's coming out this fall. Let's watch this intro. I think someone starts talking here before we get to the menu.
My father, Alex Mason, gave up everything he had. He abandoned me so he could defend his country from people like you. I hated him for that. But now, here I am. With you.
So we are the same, David. Shaped by those we have lost.
I throw this to the wind. Oh, what if I was right? Well, did you trust your noble dreams and gentle expectations to the mercy of?
I have not seen that before. That was brutal. Oh my god. Well, that's a good way to start it. I know that Call of Duty is very popular to hate, and I would say that if you're not really interested in Call of Duty, you guys don't need to watch this. Hopefully this isn't activate something and it actually goes to menu options. Okay, you guys don't need to watch the Call of Duty videos if you don't want to. I mean, a lot of people like Call of Duty. I had a ton of fun with Black Ops, was not into Modern Warfare 3 really at all, and I loved Call of Duty 4 like I think a lot of people did. So I'm curious to see how different they made this game. I do like Treyarch a lot. I think that they make really good Call of Duty games. So yeah, I'm going to play through the campaign on normal difficulty. As a side note, harkening back to what I was talking about with the giveaway, to enter that, all you do is subscribe. And the same with the past giveaways, all you do is comment then as well on any of my Black Ops 2 videos, and that gives you additional entries each time you comment. So I appreciate any support you guys have to give. If we could get this to, I don't know, like again, 2,000 likes, that would be incredible. You guys have been supportive of me a lot since Assassin's Creed 3. This is early. Hopefully Activision doesn't take it down. I heard something that the embargo lifts like when it's midnight in Australia. So I think I'm good. But anyways, let's quickly go into the options. Oh, do I need to sign in? I can sign in if you want. You didn't even give me the option, really. Here we go. And I think, what the hell?
What was that?
That's like the victory you just signed in. Look at this formation.
Okay. Options. Oh, I think it's because I did play, I don't know, maybe like 2 minutes of this game. Let's see. So,
audio settings.
I don't want to make voices more audible, really. I just want... Oh, they're subtitles. Let's see. What else? Here, if I... I'll turn brightness up just a little bit, because I know YouTube makes it darker. And then we'll turn subtitles on, keep the graphic content on, and start a new story. Is there anything else, though, I had to say? Oh, yeah, this is not going to slow down Assassin's Creed 3, if you guys, any of you guys are worried. This is almost like a side project, and I'm going to, once Assassin's Creed 3 finishes, it's going to be like this in Halo. Although, I'm probably going to do Hitman 2, maybe Epic Mickey 2, because I have those. So, yeah, let's get started. Regular. It begins.
Secure the building.
Secure the perimeter. Move in!
Go, 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 go!
You scout every inch of the vault, sir. Except this room.
Safety's on, dipshit.
Hey, old man. Was Raul Menendez here today?
Sergeant Woods. Raul Menendez is the leader of Cortes Dia. And the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden. Fucking waste of time. Guy's a vegetable.
Back off!
All he said was, mi hermana. That's Spanish for sister, dipshit. You boys better get your shit together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about a threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Turn the camera on. Your old man. He's doing okay in Alaska. Fucking Hudson showed up.
Dad, I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby. David, wait!
Go back to the army, like you did when Mom died.
Lieutenant Colonel North, NSC. You already know Jason Hudson.
What are you doing here?
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert team to take out an arms smuggling ring in Angola. This morning, we lost contact.
So go get him, CIA. Why are you here?
Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in. The CIA have buried the mission. Woods and his squad no longer exist.
We got whatever you need, Mason. Name it.
David can stay with Jenny, like before. She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Dad, you said you'd never go back to the army. You promised me.
It's Uncle Woods, son. He'd do it for me.
The kid just said, go back to the army. He wanted him to go back. Okay, so the mission briefing screens are here. I am probably not going to mess around all that much. There's a lot of cutscenes in this game, it seemed like, at least from the beginning. So I have
I can use the AK. Can use Fel. I can't particularly customize them. Let's see. I have the ACOG. The reflexes switch between bursts. So can I have both? I will definitely use both. Okay. Secondary, we have pistols. That's the only one that's unlocked. Launchers are all locked. Specials are all locked. Snipers are all locked. A light machine gun is not. Can I seriously carry these as secondary weapons? I'll stick with the pistol since it's recommended. No secondary attachments. It's all good. Okay. Anything else that I should be looking at? Nope. Well, let's get started. Let's do it.
They found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. This baby, it shits out of film canisters 12 miles up. Then a C-130 comes by, snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered, all by hand. Our dog in the fight, this guy named Jonas Savimbi. You think I'm fucking nuts? This guy.
This is gonna be intense.
No! I need help over here! Hold on!
Mason!
Savimbi, you gotta help! Right, damn it!
Sometimes it's too late to save a man. We must move out before we join them in death. The mortifier means the MPLA is ready for... If they want a fight, we give them a fight! Move out!
Mason, you copy?
Go ahead, Hudson!
MPLA forces advancing on your position about one click north.
Hey, we know! Svimby's leading a countercharge!
He's got balls, I'll give him that!
What about Woods? Do we have confirmation on his location?
They've been moving him from one location to another. We expect some of these men to report back soon.
Well, at what, the 13-minute mark, we're finally playing. This game loves burning people alive. And a large group of people charging
us. Here they come! Here they come, my brothers! Fight, my brothers!
Oh, I thought these guys were on my team and they were just retreating a bit. Hi, buddy. Yep, take that with your machete. Okay. So one thing to keep in mind that while you're watching me play is that I used to play Call of Duty a lot, but I haven't at all recently. I'm going to stick kind of behind the building a little bit. I'm going to truly following them. Like, I used to play all of these on Veteran and sit and beat it on Veteran. Like, that was the... How did he get behind me? That was how I needed to play it. That's what made it the most fun.
Mason, target the motor crews!
But it's really frustrating to play on the hardest difficulty and do live commentary, because you end up dying a lot, even if you're really good.
They're behind the rocks!
Okay. Modern Warfare 2 is really easy on Veteran difficulty, but... Okay, so we'll go take out the rest of them. Take that. Just run up to them and stab them.
The mortar crews
oh my
down.
God, his head went off. That's...
Damn it, Hudson.
Not what I expected in this game.
Tanks in support. We need you to take the heat off.
Okay.
Take out the tanks, Hudson.
Mason, I'll provide air support on your word. Beginning strafing run. Damn it, I'm taking fire from the ground.
now!
Okay, let's hope this works. My controller's been giving me tons of problems. Man, this fires quickly.
Nice work, Hudson. There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you.
I can't make another pass till you take out those MG trucks.
I'm doing them.
I love that instead of focusing on... Oh, do I take these out? Damn it. Yancy. That these guys, instead of targeting the vehicles when they get to my level, I just took a direct hit with the rocket. That says something about me.
Empty trucks are down! You clear, Hudson?
Here we go again, air support.
Okay, coming around again.
This is extremely powerful. Damn it. There we go. Hey, there's still one left.
Armor still out there.
Yeah. Go back around. Okay, we'll take these guys out. Oh, it's
shit,
incredible.
Mason.
Ooh, Savimbi.
I can't make another run.
Come on, my friend.
Why is he running? He should not run at me with the machete in hand, because it makes him look like these guys.
They are weak! We must finish them!
Okay. They're running away. They're in retreat. Reload quick, there's a guy in the machine gun. Okay, he's dead now. No one left.
My journey to victory has begun!
High five, Savimbi.
Death to the MPLA!
That's it. Where's Woods?
Today, huh? Yes! We all did!
Where's Woods?
The MPLA is not yet defeated. That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend!
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner. A very dangerous man!
Where?
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Cubango River. He may already be dead!
Let's go, Hudson!
I do not fully trust Savimbi. I know he wants us to help him, and I don't like interfering in African conflicts like this.
I was MIA in Nam. But your old man thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him. The numbers, Reznov being stuck in his head. He had no idea it was real. How the fuck could he? Kravchenko, when I sliced that bastard open, he saved everyone's ass. But he comes to first. Boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 in my group. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die in a fucking swamp!
Coming on the convoy now!
The barge matches Svimby's intel! Wood should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Damn it, taking fire!
God, we're gonna have to jump.
Jump!
Hudson! Did Hudson make it out?
Or maybe Hudson wasn't actually the one that was piloting it.
Clear the decks!
Okay, there he is. Good. Who else do we have up here? Oh, I thought that would have hit him. Damn it. He doesn't actually lunge forward all that much. When I melee. Okay, time to kill him. Is there more behind me? Okay. What? No, don't reload. Use. There we go. Where's the other machine gun? There we go. Oh my god, it just went through us. So is the machine... Is there, well, they're dead. No big deal. Except for him. What is this gonna be? Sweet, I can get even more protection.
Keep firing those damn gunboats! They're all over the deck!
And the flak jacket came in extremely useful there. Are they boarding again? They did, they boarded the front. Or these guys were just on board when we got on board. Okay. Ooh, rockets! Oop, nope, switch back, there we go. Okay, so the machine gun's up here on this level.
The locks to the gunboats.
Okay, Mason, we're clear. Open up the container.
What container?
Give me a hand with this, Mason.
Is he gonna be inside? Hopefully he's inside. Hopefully he's not inside. Jesus Christ.
Woods, are you in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks.